Dear Mr. Punk Bitch, do not touch my eggs. Do not look at my eggs. Do not eat my eggs, or I will cut off another one of your fingers. Your roomie, Bobbie Suave. I will be back on Tuesday.
Calling so late, but did you happen to take one of the eggs out of my refrigerator?
Oh my God! I cannot stand this semantic insanity anymore! I can't! God!
Hey, buddy. Yeah, man, I know it's late. Look, there's a little problem with the,
Listen to me. I do not care if you were hit by a truck and run over by a steamroller, because I will take your fingers. Do not touch my eggs, understand?
Whoa. I told you not to touch my eggs.